Today, we're standing on the Central Bridge crossing over the Mississippi River. One of the first families to settle here were the Morphys. Edmund and his family emigrated here in 1819 from Littleton in Tipperary County. The central part of our present town was allotted to Morphy and his three adult sons on September 20th, 1819, as sites for four farms. Bisected by the river, their land extended north from Lake Avenue to Town Line Road, and about an equal distance west from McNeely to Hawthorne and Moffat Streets. The community grew after the building of a grist mill and sawmill a year later by Hugh Bolton and became known as Morphy's Falls. The first Morphy home was located on Allen Street and was a large log house, which was demolished in 1912. One son of the family, Edmund Morphy Jr., was born in Ireland in 1812 and was 7 upon his arrival here. By the age of 12, he was operating a ferry across the river at this spot right here. When the first log bridge was constructed here in 1828, Edmund was just 17 years old and already part of the work crew. The bridge was rebuilt in 1928 and revamped in 1960 and in 1988. One section of the original 1928 metal fencing remains at the north end of the bridge. A full section has been saved and will soon be installed in the museum gardens. This sewer cover dates back to 1912, when the construction of the town waterworks began. It's one of several remaining in use around town and was recently commemorated in our limited edition t-shirt design.